of God in this house today. Amen.
Pastor.
Brother Rick.
Can we say a prayer for Sister Edna and Brother Wayne at a different home?
Yes. Yes. Father, in Jesus' name, we're so thankful for Sister Edna and her faithfulness unto the Lord. And Lord, I give you praise, glory, and honor for knowing her, watching her life. God, it's been such a blessing and an inspiration to all of us. Lord, you know that she's getting closer and closer to going home. And Lord God, we pray that you just give her strength and comfort and hope. And Lord, wrap your arms around her, Lord. Touch her in Jesus' name. And everybody said,
amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. If you have your Bibles, turn with me to the book of Philippians, chapter number 2. Philippians, chapter number 2. Amen. I'm so proud of what God is doing in Mark's life. And Mark.